Hi children, welcome to Happy New Kids Learning. Today we are learning about naming words or noun. Children, everything around us has a name. Name help us to identify people, places, animal and thing. All the names are the naming words or noun. We see many people around us and call them with different names like mother, teacher and doctor. We can say that naming words are names of a person. We go to different places like school, park and police station. These are all called as naming words. We can also say that naming words are names of places. You must have seen many animals like cow, elephant and giraffe. So again, you can say that naming words are names of animals. Let's talk about things now. For example, clock, guitar, hat. These are naming words for different things. So we can say that naming words are names of things. Naming words or nouns are names of person, places, animal and thing. Let us do an exercise. Here is a list of words which we have to put at correct place in the table. First one is postman. Postman is the name of a person. We will write it under person. And the next one is zoo. Zoo is the name of a place. So we'll place it under place. Next comes mango. Mango is a thing. So we'll place it under thing. Next, monkey. Monkey is an animal. So we'll place it under animal. Next word is father. Father is a person. So we'll write it under person. Next word is office, the name of a place. So we'll place it under place. Next word is deer, the name of an animal. It will be placed under animal. The last word is lock, the name of a thing. So we'll be write it in thing. Hope you had fun learning naming words with me. Thank you.